Who is Thomas Halliday? Any ideas? Thomas Halliday is relatively little known by anyone in the Reformed community today, much less the Christian community. This is a tragedy. As a matter of fact, I can assure you that Thomas Halliday, if he was alive today, and he put his resume in to take up the pulpit of any of your churches, you would not even consider him. First, Halliday was young. You'll shout, "He's inexperienced." Second, he was sickly. So you would shout again, "How could he minister as a sickly young man?" Halliday wouldn't have a chance today. However, in his day, he was a preacher and pastor of a little church in Scotland. His sermons are beyond excellent. They are exegetically outstanding and practically powerful, as Reformed sermons should be. We've compiled his sermons into this volume called The Doctrine of Regeneration and Other Sermons, covering the First and Greatest Commandment, the Doctrine of Regeneration, the Doctrine of the Perseverance of the Saints, the Doctrine of God's Sovereignty, and other gems. One of the editors of the book said, "I have seldom heard preachers today preach with the power and precision of Thomas Halliday. This book," and I quote, "should be on a bestseller list." Personally, from my reading and rereading of this great book, I've read one of the best paragraphs I've ever read in any book by this young preacher. It was akin to reading of one of the theologically and practically rich paragraphs of the Westminster Confession, but in the context of the work of Jesus Christ. This work is among one of my favorites, and I wish there were more manuscripts to publish from. But for now, this volume will have to suffice. For more information about the hardback version or the ebook version, go to the Puritan Shop at www.puritanshop.com. And may the Lord bless you as you read and study His Word.